I'm promoting Go, man, my new album on the Independent Powerhouse Tour, Tech N9ne Independent Powerhouse Tour 2016 tour. And this dude comes up to me. This is just 2 days ago. So we're in, I can't remember where we're at. And dude comes up to me and he says, I think it was like Knoxville, Tennessee or something, or the city after. And he comes up and he goes, dude, your music helps me get through so much, because most people that talk to me say, man, I was gonna commit suicide before I started listening to you, or something you said in the song, because I talk about those kind of, that kind of subject matter in my music. So this guy comes up, he says, man, you helped me, man. Without you, I would be dead. I love your music. Your music helps me every day. I listen to it on my way to work, on my way home, whenever I have trouble, man. You're my favorite artist, Stevie Stone. So I'm like, I was like, right as I'm shaking his hand, he says, I'm like, yeah, right on, brother. That, hit me high, because that's Stevie Stone's little catchphrase.